on jumping. Ugh. Oh dear. Okay, this is a bit of a situation. If I do that, that'll let him out. Or not. There's a lum frozen in that. And I'm sick. Oh, right. Out of that horrible area. Oh, come on, you stupid can of fish. Or tin of fish, sorry, not can, that would be stupid. Oh, come on, I just wanted the luck. Okay. How'd I die? These oranges, I swear, these oranges are getting on my nerves. No, 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 no. He's out the way, right. And he's stuck, so we're good. And I'm out. Thank you. Can I get away from the oranges, please? Oh. And I missed that. Lovely. That was annoying. Reminds me of those old things. Oh, no, actually. Reminds me of something. Can't remember what. Get that. dear. Hold on. Hey, there we go. Oh crap. Oh, that freaking orange. Some might say that it is an annoying orange. I'm sorry. I had to say it. It's an annoying orange. Except it doesn't talk. And I think I just missed... Did I miss an elect? I think I did. But I'll tell you what I did miss. Kill myself now. Actually, no, that wouldn't have helped. Go back. Okay, I can do this if I can just... There we go. Now I can do this. Whoops. Wait, what? Of course. And he's just gonna bounce off. There we go. Yay! There we go. Couldn't remember if I got all the elixirs or not, but I did. Yay. I think that the way that Teensy sort of just grabs onto that like tube and sort of just rubs it and everything, I think that's kind of innuendo fuel in a way. Oh, I'm so close. Only one away. But anyway, just a second. Right, we're back. Sorry about that. I had to get a bit of lunch. Right. Tricky treasure, why not?
The electrons will.
We... This must be hopefully the end, please. Come on. Oh dear. Yeah, there we go. Yes! Thank you! Thank you! I did it! Oh wow, that took too long. Ah, oh, my brain. My brain is dead. Oh wow. Okay. That's gonna be a hell of a lot of editing. Good grief. That was annoying as hell. Right. It's okay. We got the boss now. That'll make things a hell of a lot easier. My heart burns for you. That sounds so much fun. So are we going to jump inside him? Because that sounds like what we're going to do. Yes, needed to die. Because I missed it. Kill me again, thank you. These things, I must say, these things are annoying as hell. Just not because how they act, how they look, it's because they sound just so freaking, and they catch up to you really quickly as well. They're always never off the screen. Lost all my momentum, because, you know, why not? I thought I died for a moment then. Oh right! Oh, I thought you'd go through that. No. Come on. 100 lums, come on. This is not going to be worth 100 lums, but still. Okay. Ow, what the... Oh dear. Oh, that is just mean. Rising, it is. Alright, is that it? Really? No, it isn't. Of course not. Oh, okay. Okay, that's it, I think. Yeah! Okay. So, just go to the snoring tree. Actually, why don't I just press control? That'll get me there easier. I'm going to give him his teeth. I think there's only like one more tooth we need to get. But first... Yeah, it's an evil glow box, what the hell? Anyway, yes! Evil Rayman! I've got it! Right, let's see. Because I know when you tug on the guy's beard, he's got stuff to say, so let's see what he's got to say. Not really, it didn't appear that much. Oh, that's not nice. Yeah, blame it on Mr. Dark, yeah. Oh, that's it. Well, that'll be it then. For the rest of the game, we'll be playing as Evil Rayman, because I like Evil Rayman. Evil Rayman's awesome. But anyway, that'll be it, and I suppose next session will be the last one. Hopefully. Actually, no, wait. Yeah, it is. Well, hopefully. Unless I die a lot. Which will probably happen.